Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how I bent this flat sheet into this shape. For a specific project, I needed this bend, and I'd like to share my experience with you. To make this bend, I designed a custom punch and die set so I could form each step of the bend one at a time. This method is both fairly accurate and cost-effective. The bending profile is designed based on the sheet thickness, then cut out with a laser. After that, the number of punch and die plates is determined by the width of the sheet you want to bend. Finally, by assembling them together, the complete mold is built. Then, you can place it under the press brake and put it to use. I think there are three key points to keep in mind when making this type of punch and die. The first point is that each tool is designed for a specific sheet thickness. For example, I built mine for 1.5 millimeter sheet, so obviously it can't be used for other thicknesses. The sheet entry edges on the punch should never be sharp, so the material doesn't get damaged during bending. The second point is that the punch and die must be perfectly aligned with a guiding mechanism, so the bend comes out correctly. For my setup, I used these two pieces that fit together like male and female parts, and they worked really well. The third point is this section on the die, which makes sure the sheet is positioned accurately, so the bend happens exactly where it should. Looking for trusted parts for your next DIY or engineering build? With JLCMC, sourcing is simple, fast, and affordable. Everything you need in one place. From prototypes to upgrades, they've got an enormous range of products, plus custom solutions made to your exact specs. Forget long lead times and high prices. JLCMC delivers quickly, worldwide. And here's the best part. New users get a $70 sign-up coupon right away. Don't put your project on hold. Build smarter and faster with JLCMC. Check out jlcmc.com. Links in the description. Now let's check out how this punch and die work in action.